Okay, so we're loading the game back up. This time I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. So the idea was that I close the game on the expo chopper that's supposed to keep my tombstone since I emptied it out completely, and it's supposed to expo with what I had on me. So let's see. Open up zombies. Okay. So I did not expo with the stuff. So that does not work. I can't remember who the guy's name, I think it was B-Bad or something like that, that was saying that's how you do it. But it obviously is not how you do it. So he was wrong, because it literally showed him, supposedly, getting on the X-Fill chopper, a normal one, and just closing the game. And supposedly he came back in next game and had the same stuff that he had when he left and had his tombstone. So now we're gonna jump in real quick. I'll just throw this on. Random weapon. We're going to just, let's do our missions real quick. Get 100 kills with the pistol. Okay. If I come across pistols, I need 9 more. All right. I almost got that one in. So we'll see what happens. I want to make sure I at least have something to play with. Because, I guess if anything, I can't figure out exactly how to do the dupe where I keep my tombstone and the stuff that I had. I would just have to keep stacking my tombstone. And just lead the game. So we're going to wait till the game joins. Hop in. The bad thing is I will need to at some point reset my tombstone because it is in level 2. Further research.
There's no cooking today,
squad.
Get in, get
that
it done, and
closer
get out.
It can be done. So, I'll check if those people are this. Is my tombstone supposed to be in that direction? Yes, so my tombstone is still there. But I just did not get to leave with my stuff. I'm just gonna have to try to keep stacking my tombstones until I get the way I want it. He beat me to it. So I got a few things to help me along the way. This is an M4. It's the F-TAC Recon.
Covering your six.
76. Okay. There's some blue dots over there by yellow. Figure out the best route to get there. I can take the redeploy, but the redeploy won't get me far enough. Probably best just to take that truck. Which is nice. Oh, this is a jump portal even closer. Yeah, we're supposed to... Shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You're supposed to go after the truck, not me. And why are you following me?
We're coming over to you.
It's alright, I'm getting up. These fuckers.
Oh, okay.
They're not following the rules.
Hold on a second, I got something for this. Hold up a second.
Thank you.
fucking zombies around me. I didn't see that coming. It's busy shooting everything else. Thanks, dude.
Changing mags. Switching mags.
Found some loot. Here's a buy station.
Changing mags. Switching mags. Last mag. Thank you.
stow it and not pick it up. Like, they can't use the same button to do two different fucking things.
Changing mag. Bonus points.
Switching mags.
Armor pouch here.
Changing mag.
Somebody took a shortcut. I'm not taking the stairs. Hulk hates stairs.
Yeah, goddamn, there's a lot of fucking stairs in this building, dude. I was kind of dedicated at that point, so... there's a damn rope. I just saw the rope, too. That's a kick in the nuts.
Yeah, there's a rope somewhere, because I heard somebody go up on it. I was like, yup. I'm halfway through it, might as well keep going.
after this one.
Marking contract.
Got you covered.
I'm about to exfil so I can save this shit.
Yeah, I'm about to kill myself to reset my tombstone.
Shit, I almost missed that. Damn.
Listen, man.
Changing mags.
Found some tacticals.
Ammo depot here.
Cancel that. Got a custom weapon here. Shoot me again. Kaboom. Switching mags. Changing mags. Switching mags. Grenade out.
Bounty hunt contract located.
Melee weapon here.
studied them. Heck, I gave them names. The one on your attack map has a bounty on its head.
Miller here. We just had a minor explosion in the ammo mod locker. Everyone's safe, but... well, you know what triggered this last time.
We're on top of it, Miller. All signs indicate imminent ether storm. Strike team, this isn't an enemy we can fight. You need to start thinking about your way.
Shit!
Changing mag!
Grenade out.
Switching mags.
Thank you.
takes out all my shields. Myself in level one, so I can have my tombstone. Good luck on expo.
Moving here. Moving here.
Cancel that.
You know what is going about to happen. So we'll definitely want to stow that. Question is, I'm gonna have to get rid of something else. What do I want to get rid of?
Found some loot.
Can't let that go to waste. Ideally, I don't need it though, because when I pick up my tombstone, I'll pick up that backpack. I'll pick up the vest, pick up that. It's a shame that it's gonna go to waste. No, I'm trying to die.
Marking extraction zone.
No, stop.
Every piece of Ethereum and huge weaponry we have down here just started humming. Someone must be saying hello. Strike down. Unless you want to be melted when you stand by acid rains, I recommend you find an exfil point.
No, 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 no. No, no. Read. Oh, man. Rainbow guy must not have no ears on and don't know how to read. Like, he was trying to mess that up for me. Alright. So that's it. I reset my tombstone. And hopefully I can figure out how to do the dupes. Because then I can reset my tombstone the way I want. A little bit better. And we'll see how that works out. So, like always, hit the like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.